The Ministry of Civil Aviation has launched an upgraded version of Airsewa mobile app and web portal in New Delhi. This will enhance the flying experience of air travellers. The Minister of Civil Aviation, Suresh Prabhu, Junior Civil Aviation Minister Jayant Sinha and Chairman of the Airports Authority of India, Guru Prasad Mohapatra, were present at the launch ceremony. The upgraded 2.0 version of the Airsewa app that comes with an additional set of features will cater to the needs and grievances of all air flyers. It will not only provide a simple user interface and real-time check of flight status and schedule of both domestic and international flights, but will also provide chatbot support for faster resolution and personalized travel experience.
We studied grievance handling, customer service around the world, and we could not find an equivalent system which was a partnership between government, public sector enterprises like the Airports Authority of India, Air India, and the private sector, which would enable everybody to work off a common platform with a consistent set of protocols to handle customer complaints. There is no such system, I will repeat, there is no such system anywhere else in the world, and that is why Airsewa in India is very, very unique, and it's a systemic intervention to be able to deal with customer service issue.
The Government of India has been working extensively in collaboration with Airports Authority of India to provide an effective and improved travel experience to the people. The Airsewa mobile app and web portal were first launched in 2016 with an aim to boost the travel experience of the passengers. While the website has received 75,000 web hits since launch, the mobile app has received 20,000 downloads. Record 92% grievances have been resolved using the mobile app since its launch.